Call us up now.
He's a voice greeting thousands of people every morning.
All right, it's time to head over to One Blood right now so I can go donate plasma, as we all should be doing.
And now, Orlando Davis is taking his radio show on the road, sharing his journey.
And if we've made it out of this whole craziness of COVID and ended up on the other side of being negative and having antibodies, it's kind of our responsibility to help other people.
That's why he's donating convalescent plasma on the big red bus after recovering from the coronavirus.
And when I got that news, I had just finished my morning show. Immediately, the worst came to mind. I mean, having people get sick because of me was a fear.
But his fear turned into determination to help others. Fortunately, Orlando didn't suffer any symptoms and even did his radio show from home. During his downtime, he did a lot of research on COVID-19.
I actually, one of you guys' reports for One Blood, I mean, it was talking about someone who was having dire health conditions and was in the hospital, and someone donated their plasma and the plasma brought them through.
Convalescent plasma has moved to the forefront in treating COVID-19 patients and is in great need by area hospitals. The antibodies to the virus found in the plasma of recovered patients is helping those still fighting the virus.
The team at One Blood is working nonstop, collecting, testing, processing, and distributing the antibody-rich plasma to hospitals around the clock. With the demand for convalescent plasma at an all-time high, Orlando plans on coming back in 28 days, the eligibility period, to donate again.
45 minutes at best that I was linked up to it, and I gave a bag of plasma that I took a bunch of pictures of because I'm like, this thing right here is gonna save somebody's life, or at least put them in the space to be saved. I like that.
Orlando has never even donated blood before, but now, thanks to his job, he has a large platform to spread this important message.
Just help somebody else get through. All right, look for the big red bus.
One Blood team members have a good feeling Orlando will keep them busy.
They have this thing where a first-time caller calls in and they say,
first-time caller.
So, because he's a first-time donor, we're going to say,
first-time donor.
Hey! So if I can do something like this to help the issue at hand and people needing convalescent plasma for healing folks, then I'll take that.
For One Blood, I'm Serena Fazan.